great financial year. That's what I tell you.
Just a release.
Yeah, turn that, pull it down. It's all counterweighted.
Oh, there you go.
Yep.
I'm just going to throw my stuff.
Four, six, right.
Thank you. tea, please?
Hot tea?
Yes.
Smoke stop. So if you'd like to get off the train, just stretch your legs or have a cigarette. Buffalo will be the station stop to do so. Once again, next station stop coming up will be Buffalo. Buffalo to Butte coming up.
Thank you.
Erie Canal?
Pretty sure. Can't think of any other waterway coming through this area.
Syracuse coming up.
through the Mohawk Valley.
Yeah, hot Dennis Tawny country.
Mm-hmm. So this whole train goes to New York City.
Mm-hmm.
All however many colors.
You are. You're fine. I've been talking to the gentleman across the hall the entire time that we were here, and I was like, can you just keep an ear open for her? I'm going to run down there and order and come right back.
That's okay.
Some Facebook Live, but mostly I use Periscope.
You'd like
but
Ella.
Mostly, I've heard of it.
Ella's very artistically oriented, and for someone that takes a lot of aesthetic and historiographical pictures, it seems like it might be up your alley.
I use Flickr for my photographs.
Yeah, Flickr's dope. It's so easy to share.
I have it set to Flickr Pro to auto-upload. So I auto-upload everything. It's set as private when it uploads. But it's great to have that backup to my hard drive.
Just in case.
Just in case. And
Dropbox or
and I can choose which photos I want to display publicly.
That's cool.
And like, there's some Facebook groups that I will distribute my content to.
Thank you.
It's mostly transportation related.
Yeah.
Again, like trains, buses, planes.
Absolutely.
Mostly trains. This.
I've always wanted a good
sized
family.
That was the beginning of the month.
That's cool.
In Manassas, 611. Beautiful, beautiful steam locomotive.
Really?
Mohawk Valley. This is
a
historic artery. The Mohawk River is the initial part of the Erie Canal.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's still the Erie Canal this far up, but.
So you guys are on that part
this
too?
Was the artery into the heartland.
Nice. Those ones look nice and spacious. I like that.
Wow. You guys say Hyde Park?
Yeah.
As I said, that's where I'm living.
Oh, shit.
Other Chicagoans.
Hyde Park, you Chicago?
Yes. Yeah.
The 11th Street Station, the Museum Campus Station.
Yeah.
That's actually the site of the old Illinois Central Station in Chicago.
I didn't know that. Thank you for dying. I had no
idea. Those big yards to the side that used to be the main passenger station for all trains down to New Orleans and the South.
Yeah, I know. I've seen it in old pictures, but I never knew. Everything used to get in underneath where Millennium Station is now, and that's all park. It's great.
Well, that was the commuter terminal, was Millennium Station. The inner city terminal was farther down on Roosevelt Road.
Really?
So,
wow.
Commuter trains went all the way up to Randolph Street.
That's something that would never happen today.
Cheese.
Myself. Yes, sir.
Cheese
pie. Cheeseburger's over there. Pork shank.
I'll bring a roll on my way back.
All right.
turn right, but that's where you see over the grill.
Thank you. Thank you.